you'll have whatever you have of chips.
Yeah, like 5 days. You can't remember which ones were yours.
10 days. Well, the one mill. Supposed to get this 10,000 because most shopping you get is 100. Okay. But for every $100 in chips you cash in, you get one raffle.
Come on.
So basically, how many?
Oh no.
$100. So basically, you start with five or however many you have each day. And then
if you're going to take it out.
Oh, yeah. Just pick it up and just give it a shake.